years ago, Julian Assange, founder of WikiLeaks, was supposed to be a keynote speaker at the Last Hope conference. This year, it was NSA whistleblower William Binney. He worked for the NSA 37 years before stepping down. He said that it was the U.S. government's encroaching surveillance of the citizens that caused him to finally leave his post. Now he says he wants to make sure that all Americans are aware of how their privacy is being violated.
The fundamental thing that's eating away at the real foundation of this country is the spying that's going on internally in the United States against our own people. You know, when you had the freedom to do things, you could try things, and you felt that this country would let you try things, and now you're starting to sense the senses that people are getting is that they're spying on us, trying to control us, wanting us to do certain things and not other things.
Do you think Julian Assange in some way provided a good service to Americans?
Yeah, absolutely, because it's freedom of information. It makes people in government accountable for their actions.
The majority of people here are huge supporters of freedom of information. That's essentially the same thing that Julian Assange said propelled him, inspired him to create WikiLeaks and subsequently disclose classified information of governments around the world. Reporting from New York, Marina Portnaya, RT.